job. Michigan-born astronaut Christina Cook says space began to feel like home.
Angela McCall joining us live now with what she had to say in her first public interview since returning from space. Angeline.
Yeah, Janice Derrick, Christina Cook has set a new record for being the first woman to spend almost 11 months in space. The dream is something she has held on to since she was a little girl. Cook says the first thing she did once she got home was reunite with her dog and then took a family trip to the beach. She posted a photo on Twitter yesterday saying she's become reacquainted with the sights and the sounds of Earth. Now, Cook also said she learned how to stop missing the things from Earth and instead focus on the moments she can never get back once this mission would be over.
I think that's a lesson in life that can be helpful, and it definitely helps up there for a long duration. And it helps you to recognize every day how special what you have is, which then in turn makes you feel like you need to bring your best to sort of meet that every single day. And that's really what it's about, thinking about how you can give back every day rather than what you're missing out on.
Cook was born here right in West Michigan. She also spoke about her family who is still here, saying they were instrumental to teaching her how to work hard, from helping them alongside their farm fields, even going so far as to call them moral lighthouses. Live in the studio, Angela McCall, Fox 17 News.
Pretty sweet indeed. Thank you, Angeline.